A day is how long it takes for our planet to rotate 360 degrees. It's common knowledge that our days are 24 hours long, but that's actually not correct. One day on Earth lasts exactly 23 hours and 56 minutes. We round up to 24 hours. Sometimes it feels like there are never enough hours in a day, and I know you know what I'm talking about. But what if our days were much shorter than 24 hours? What if they were, let's say, 5 hours. Welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that imagines the impossible. I'm Charlotte Dobre, and if this is your first time here, welcome. Why don't you hit that subscribe button and turn on those notifications? And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. Thanks for checking out another video. And I just wanted to give a quick shout out to our sister channel, Inform Overload. If you love science, subscribe to IO for regular news updates on everything happening in your world. Alright, enough shameless self-promotion, let's get into this video. A 5-hour day on Earth. Well, that doesn't sound very pleasant now, does it? 5 hours can pass extremely quickly, but if the entire day was only 5 hours, let's just say you wouldn't spend it on a Netflix binge. There are several planets in our solar system that have shorter days than Earth. Neptune's day is 16 hours and 6 minutes, Saturn's day is 10 hours and 39 minutes, and a day on Jupiter lasts exactly 9.9 Earth hours. But 5 hours is something else. Let's explore. The idea of a day only lasting 5 hours isn't that outlandish. In fact, it's happened before. The average day on Earth actually used to be a lot shorter, and that's because, in the past, the Earth used to spin much faster, 3 to 4 times as fast. A day on Earth used to last only about 4 hours. That was around 4 billion years ago. Little tidbit of information, the length of our day has a lot to do with our moon. If we didn't have a moon, our day would be much shorter because the Earth would spin faster. The formation of our moon 4.5 billion years ago caused the length of our day to increase gradually over time. And that's due to the gravity that the moon exerts on the Earth. You can't get a lot done in 5 hours, let alone a 5-hour day. It would mean that daylight would only last around 2.5 hours. Would it even be worth it to go to work for 2.5 hours? Probably not. But forget about work. The type of life that would exist on Earth would likely be a lot different if our days were only 5 hours long. To understand what the Earth might look like if the days were only 5 hours long, let's examine what life used to look like when the days were much shorter, 4 billion years ago. This was during the Hadean Aeon. Back then, the crust was unstable, and the Earth was being bombarded by asteroids and meteors left, right, and center. It's a time when the Earth was described as being hellish. Even though it was once thought that life didn't exist on Earth until 3.9 billion years ago, that might not have been the case. The conditions on the surface of the Earth might have been harsh, but not beneath the surface. There could have been some forms of life that existed subsurface, but this life was likely single-cellular. If the days were only 5 hours long, that inevitably means that the surface of the Earth gets less sunlight. Less sunlight means no time for photosynthesis to take place, which means plants would have a lot harder of a time growing. 2.5 million years ago was when photosynthesis started to take place, and that was when the day lasted 18 hours. So you can expect that if the day was only 5 hours long, there would be very little plant life, if any at all. If the day lasted only 5 hours, it's likely that the only type of life that would exist on Earth would be single-cellular life. The first evidence of life that we have is from 3.5 billion years ago, when the day was 12 hours long. At 1.2 billion years ago, multicellular life began to exist on Earth, and that was when a day on Earth was 23 hours long. And humans? Yeah, there were no humans on Earth until the day was very close to 24 hours long, some 4 million years ago. The Earth would be a very barren place if the day on this planet only lasted 5 hours. And it's not just the type of life on Earth that would be different. The environment would be drastically different as well. If the days were only 5 hours, the wind speed on Earth would also speed up. The Coriolis effect, which makes storms swirl clockwise in the southern hemisphere and counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere, depends on the rotation of the Earth. If the Earth spun faster on its axis, we could see wind gusts of up to 250 miles per hour and extremely intense hurricanes. So if there was any life on Earth, it would have to deal with that. An increased rotation also means higher tides. Coastal areas and islands would be completely wiped off the map, and the coasts would move inwards. Our Earth would also become a squished spheroid. The spin of the Earth also affects the shape of the Earth itself. The Earth is already not completely spherical. It has a bulge at the equator. So basically, our planet would look like a squished Timbit. Fear not, dear subscribers of Life's Biggest Questions, a day on Earth will never be 5 hours. In fact, the rotation of the Earth is actually slowing down because the moon is moving away. Very, very minimally, mind you, but it means that our days are actually going to get longer. A day on Earth will actually become 25 hours long. Not for another 200 million years, but hey, I thought I would throw in one last fact. Of course, I'm not a scientist. I know, shocking. But I would love to hear your thoughts on what you think would happen if there were only 5 hours in a day. For now, I'm Charlotte Dobre and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you enjoyed this video, you will love the playlist that's clickable on your screen right now. And make sure notifications are turned on by clicking the bell so we can see you in a future episode of Life's Biggest Questions.